Texas region GTS2
points leader Greg Smith. Good starting spot today. Got out front, stayed out front. Ready for the NASA championship tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm pretty ready. And the car is handling pretty good. It's not really any changes to make. So I'm pretty happy with how the car is handling. And I had a pretty terrible start. I immediately lost about three or four positions. But contact in front of me took out the two guys, and that allowed me to get around. And I think I was blown away there at the end.
That was a short race.
Does experience pay off here, being from Texas and running this place in the past?
I mean, yeah, it always helps. I don't think